only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Hello, YouTube. Well, I know some of you done seen this little clip that I put in here, but that's okay. If you haven't seen, the reason why I put the first part in there is to show you there's more reasons to vote for him. He's got a big following, everybody. He's got more than all the other candidates. Why? We all know why he's not winning. But that's not the point. If we keep him in there, we're winning. If we keep him there the whole time, we're still winning. We're getting the message out to people that have never heard the message. And this is more information for y'all to use to teach people what Ron Paul's all about. It's good for everyone to fight and fight hard, and that's what a lot of us are doing. And you know, Ron Paul may not win, and I do know this. Being cheated out of it, or whatever the case may be, or if it does win, then somebody will try to kill him, or it's going to take a lot of us to defend him. And hey, I'll be more than willing to do so myself. You know, if he does win, ain't gonna be no laying down and going back to watching football. Can't do that either. We're gonna have to fight for a couple of years, folks. This ain't just an election type thing. Everything will be okay after the election. Nah, ain't working like that. It took us a lot of years to get into this shape, and it's gonna take some years to get out of it. But at least if he does win, which will be the best thing that ever happened to our country in a very long time, maybe we can get back on the right foot of doing the right thing for everybody and getting the freedoms back that this country deserves. I hope I have this slow enough. I will provide the links underneath, and I will put it on my blog as well. And you can visit it there as well too. Folks, I did a video earlier today about a young man. Got a lot of bad dislikes on there that I'm a bunch of comments. I think most of the comments are coming from one dude that has no videos of his own, and I think all he is a shield to start with. But anyway, I made the video out of the goodness of my heart helping him, and they said it ain't his voice and this and that, and of course it's not his voice, he's in jail. It's a recorded voice. It's an animated letter reader that read the letter digitally. Some of you people don't know what that is, but some of you do. So, anyway, you know, if you can help the guy out, that's great. He was in a couple of movies. He's in one of Alex Jones's movies with the Oath Keepers, or maybe that was an Oath Keeper movie, I don't know. I do know that he's an Oath Keeper, and he was in one of those videos. Actually, I think a couple. I think Alex Jones actually used it in one of his videos as well, of the Oath Keepers, with the Oath Keepers being involved. So folks, you know, you can believe one thing, but if you don't believe a little bit of everything, then you're really not in this fight to be fighting. The man's out there fighting with his heart, and now he needs our help. And I think all of you freedom fighters out there for freedom want help. Much love to y'all. Heads up, and thank you for your support.